Well, this is my favorite piece in the lobe. It probably dates from the late 13th century or so. We're not exactly sure. This piece of wood that we're looking at here is a sculpture of the Virgin Mary holding the Christ child in one hand and holding a fruit in the other hand. We've got a child who doesn't look anything like a child. It's a little man sitting on the lap of the Virgin Mary, a little guy holding his hand up, Christ, in a gesture of blessing. On the other hand, he's got a book, the Word of God. This is the Word of God made incarnate, the becoming of flesh of God, is sitting here on his mother's lap, who is a sort of throne for him. I love this piece because we might look at this object and say, well, gosh, it's a kind of crusty, old, rather misshapen object. But for the sake of discussion, let's say, maybe they wanted it to look this way. Maybe they wanted it to look not like us, otherworldly. Like perhaps this was our artist's best sense of what a god should look like. The other thing is that it's clearly an object that has lived. This was not an object that was set in a monk's cell for many years, or it didn't sit in the sacristy of a church for many years. This was out there working, day in and day out. Well, it probably had candles set around it. It was carried around. I somehow, when I look at this, I feel that life. Somehow I can get back to that time 800 years ago when this was actively venerated.